riveted switch as soon as you guys pull out of the way.
Downey character. Who's the guy? Three Downey character. Eddie Evans. Tickets do not cross the train at the platform. This is the 10:30 train to Conway. 10:30 train to pull up and not to will pull in. You're riding with us to Conway.
10. 5, 3, 2, 1, and stop.
Thank you. Camera's about to die.
That prick. No wonder. That's why it was in a hurry to leave.
After 216 being out for almost 2 months, she's finally back outside and fired up. And I'm here with Andrew currently. And we've both been waiting for this engine for a long time, and good to see her back outside.
Yeah. It was exciting enough to see 216 out here, but then for her to start up.
Yeah, that was the best part though.
That's the surprise for today.
Yeah, seeing it start up. My first time seeing it start up too, that's the best part.
Same here. Is that gonna be for Instagram?
Oh yeah. And just to show you guys, we've also got 1751 inside, along with the 4268 installed too. We can't see that right now. But 216, welcome back.
That was amazing.
Yeah, that's
a great way to come home, right?
Oh yeah, that's a great way to finish the day off.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, just so you guys can see it, there is the legendary RS5T. It is now mounted on 216's roof. And that is why we've been waiting for this beautiful Jeep 35 to come out of the house.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh, it's gonna be so good when it comes back out. Oh my God. What do you say, Andrew? Good day?
Yeah, very good day.
All right. 216? Welcome back. Hope to catch you many more times this year.